Hi friends, now I am going to show you how to make this chicken liver curry. For that, the ingredients: green chilies, ginger garlic paste, onion, tomato, and these are cumin seeds and fennel seeds. And this is the masala powder we are using. This is with coriander seeds, whole garam masala, and cumin seeds and dry coconut. With this I make a powder. And salt according to taste, and turmeric powder, red chili powder, and this is whole garam masala, that is cloves, cardamom, that is stone flower, this is, and next cinnamon stick and shahi jeera, coriander leaves, curry leaves, bay leaf, and next liver. And next oil, 2 tablespoons of oil. These are the ingredients. With this I am going to make a nice tasty curry of chicken liver. In the process, first put a pan in the stove, add 2 tablespoons of oil to it, and next add these cumin seeds and fennel seeds to it, and next this whole garam masala, and next bay leaves. And now add these onions to it. When the onion slightly changes the color, now add these green chilies and next ginger garlic paste to it. Fry this till the raw smell gone. And now add some curry leaves and next some coriander leaves and next tomato to it. Mix it and now add these liver pieces to it. Mix it. After mixing, now add the seasoning, that is turmeric powder, red chili powder, and salt according to taste. Mix this again. After mixing, now cover it and let it cook like this for 2 minutes. Now open the lid and next add some water to it and again mix it and let it cook like this for 5 to 7 minutes. After 5 minutes, open the lid. Now add these masala, that is whole garam masala and coriander seeds, cumin seeds, dry coconut powder, and next some curry leaves and some coriander leaves to it. Mix it and again let it cook like this for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 minutes, open the lid. Now the curry is over. Now add some coriander leaves and switch off the stove. Now our tasty chicken liver curry is ready. Dear friends, I hope you like this recipe. If you like, please send your tips and suggestions to improve my channel. Thank you. Namaste.